Hey, come meet your new neighbors. Neighbors, this is Richie Cunningham, good friend of mine. I'm gonna build him a home. Pigeons, huh? Hey, you know your birds, huh?
Yeah, why would you want to keep pigeons?
Don't tell me you missed on the waterfront.
Yeah.
Talk about a humdrum life. Anyway, see, look, Brando raised some pigeons, right? I always wanted to do it, huh? Besides, they love me. Come here, come to Fonzie. Come on.
Well, Fonzie, there's no place to keep these birds around here.
What about the roof? That's where Brando kept them. Hey, get away from her, will you? You don't know her long enough.
Well, how are you gonna get up there to feed them?
Did you ever hear of a ladder? It's a long wooden thing with rungs.
Hey, listen, yeah. Did you talk to Dad about this?
I don't have one.
No, my dad.
Oh, hey, Mr. C, no sweat. Don't worry about it.
Well, Fonz, I really think you ought to talk to him, and you better hurry up, because he's leaving for work right now.
This early? Something wrong with his home life, huh?
You like that, huh? Some kid busted a window at his store, and he's trying to get it fixed before the blizzard hits.
What blizzard?
Hey, come on, Fonz, there he is. He's leaving. Come on,
all
right now.
Right. All right, all right. Hey, Mr. C, up here!
I can't talk to you, Fonzie. I gotta get to the store.
I know that. I'll make it fast. Listen, I wanna raise some birds, you know? And Richie here says that I gotta talk to you first.
Birds?
Yeah.
Sure, whatever you want. Richie, will you go next door and get back our snow shovel? There's a blizzard on its way.
Yeah, sure, Dad, but listen, about these...
Barry, and I'll talk to you later.
Okay.
Hey, you see that? Nothing to it, nothing to it.
Except I don't think you explained about this pigeon coop, Fonz.
Richie, what difference does it make? By the time he comes home, it'll be up already, huh?
I just don't think he's gonna like it.
Are you kidding me? Once he meets these little fellas, he's gonna fall in love. I'm telling you that he's gonna come up here, he's gonna say, Fonzie, please, please, let me play with your pigeons.
Yeah, my dad's gonna say that.
That's right. I'll tell you what, I'll even name one after him.
Oh, okay? Yeah? Which yeah. One?
How about that chubby one that waddles? Mr. C, come here. Give me the Fonzie. Come on. Come on, let's go see how Ralph and Potsy are doing on the roof.
Yeah. So long, Dad.
Now, Mr. Cunningham, in your own youthful, innocent, wide-eyed words, would you tell this court what your father said when I asked him if I could keep the birds?
I don't like this, Fonz. Well, he said yes.
No further questions.
But, you see, I don't think he understood.
You can step down now. Cunningham, I need a favor, huh? My nephew Spike is staying with me for about a week.
See, his aunt's got a reserve meeting at the Great Lakes Naval Station.
Oh, you want me to drive her?
No. She's being picked up by a convoy truck. It's just I need you to take Spike out, you know, take him to the movies, just amuse him, huh? Don't let him cramp my style.
Oh, well, I can't, Fonz. See, I gotta go to Chicago on Monday for 2 weeks.
Are you in some kind of trouble?
No.
That's what you think.
Oh, I gotta go, Fonz. See, I'm going to this journalism class at Northwestern, and they only invite a few students from all around the country, and I get college credit and everything. It's really great.
Oh, gee willikers.
Besides, Fonz, I mean, you can handle Spike.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah.
All right, so go to Chicago. That's more important than doing me a favor.
Oh, thanks. Now, you know I'd do it if I could.
Yeah.
You know, I forgot one thing. I still need to ask you a favor.
Cunningham, you got guts.
Do you think that you could loan me some money?
Oh, I do a million favors for this man. A million favors, and now I am a bank.
Well, yeah, but there's gonna be girls there from all over the country, you know, and I can't ask my father for any more money. He thinks I'm going there to study.
Right. Listen, the Fonz just gives and gives and gives, and then I ask for one favor, right? One favor. And what is it? Off to Chicago.
Yeah, I feel bad about it. Think you could make it a 20?